Hello, it's the Delphinator here. I asked the Lord for his thoughts about Nigeria in 2021, for his word says in Psalm 1 that many are his thoughts towards us. So I asked for just a few, and he gave me words for the church especially in Nigeria. The Spirit of the Lord says, I will pour out my spirit on all flesh, not just clergymen. Expect the nameless and the faceless to champion the cause of Christ in the church in Nigeria in 2021. The Lord says, I am raising up a generation of priests and prophets, priests who will offer up spiritual sacrifices like never before. Men and women, boys and girls, old and young, rich and poor, who will lose their appetite for corruption, sexual immorality, and moral decadence in general. People who will pour out their lives as a libation unto me. People who will go on radical fasts that you've never ever heard of before. People who will be decked in robes of righteousness, treading the highway of holiness. People whose garments are white and whose heads never lack oil. The Lord says, I am raising up a generation of prophets in the order of the spirit and power of Elijah, who will cry out in the wilderness, preparing the way for the coming of the bridegroom. Prophets of the Most High, who will challenge the status quo, turning the world upside down, like Jason and his friends in the book of Acts. The Lord showed me a vision of what looked like a scene from a post-apocalyptic vampire movie. I saw a band of humans fighting and killing each other in their underground hideout spot while vampires lurked outside. Then I heard a voice say, we can't be in here killing ourselves when there are vampires out there. The Spirit of the Lord says, while the church in the north faces persecution from terrorist organizations without, the church in the south will face persecution from within. As the new nameless and faceless priests and prophets arise, speaking boldly about God's plans, challenging what has been, uprooting, tearing down, destroying, overthrowing, and also building and planting, the notable clergymen of institutionalized mega churches will oppose them vehemently. I heard the Lord say, the old will persecute the new. The Spirit of the Lord says, I'm officiating a change of guard ceremony. I'm conducting a funeral service for the old, traditional, religious clergymen and systems. And I'm ushering in the new, flexible, and spiritual priests and prophets, the most unlikely ones. Again, the Spirit of the Lord says, I will pour out my spirit on all flesh, not just clergymen. I saw a vision of a man laying hands on his domestic staff, or maidservants as the Bible puts it, and they began to prophesy. The Lord says, the changing of the guards is not about age, gender, or class. It's about whomever jumps on the frequency of the new move of God. I'll leave you with a question. The Lord is broadcasting. Are your antennas peaked, and are you catching his signals? Until the next one, toodles.